drug dealers are. Even me, a whole first lady, I can take you to Comas Down now. I can show you a smoker list.
Gengo says drug lords are powerful.
If you allow people to become wealthy of drugs, of illegal goods, they become so wealthy that they start to corrupt the system. They start to pay off people in the system. So we must not allow people to become wealthy from selling drugs, because they will corrupt our system and later they become untouchable. So go and confront those smoker leases as soon as you can before those people become rich and powerful.
The First Lady says serious intervention is needed, especially since drugs have already made their way into Namibian schools.
These are the things that we're seeing in the high school playgrounds. Children are not only coming high with dilated pupils to school, they're selling drugs as well. They're coming with alcohol to school, because again, the schools are a reflection of our society.
She was speaking at the inauguration of the Female Correctional Center in Windhoek last week. Francis Shahama, NBC News, Windhoek.